Hey everybody, Paul Turner here with thediscipleproject.net, and today is book 26 in my series of the 31 books every youth pastor should read. And today's book is Crucial Conversation, Tools for Talking When the Stakes Are High. And you know what? In youth ministry, ask yourself, have I ever been in a crucial conversation? They all feel crucial, don't they? Sometimes it's a crucial conversation that we have to have with a student. Sometimes it's a crucial conversation that we have to have with a pastor or a parent or the law or whoever it may be. We find ourselves in a lot of moments where we have to have crucial conversations. Maybe it's the direction of the youth ministry. Maybe it's about our job. Maybe it's about how a kid is acting and you have to share with parents maybe about how that kid is acting on a trip. It doesn't matter what it is. We always find ourselves in these crucial conversations. And many times, and speaking for myself, I have failed in so many different ways because the pressure or the stress or the worry or the fear. The worst thing you can say to me is, Paul, I need to see you sometime today. Oh, man, that is the worst. That is the worst thing you can say to me because then my mind goes 1,000 miles an hour saying, okay, what did I do? Who did I do it to? And how do I apologize? And so for me, having a book that tells me, and not only books like, these are books like this, I recommend this book, but also books like this that give us a context for having those crucial conversations. And of course, this is a business book, but obviously we filter books like this through scripture. Whatever scripture tells us to do, that's primary. But if the skill building right here can help us in our telling a story or connecting or whatever it may be, then these books become invaluable to a youth pastor because we have to have those crucial conversations if we want to see kids discipled, if we want to see people come to the Lord, if we want to straighten out a mess that we or somebody else have created on our youth ministry, we got to have those conversations. And what this book does, by the way, this has some really cool things in there. It talks about communicating under stress. It gives you a little quiz for that. It talks about these high-stake moments of how our attitude should be and what our emotional state should be like and things like this. And these are very, very good tools and very good tips that they can share there. Another book I'd recommend is John Maxwell's book, Everyone Communicates, Few Connects. And he goes into some things about being authentic in our relationships, finding common ground, keeping our story simple, and things like this and tips like this. So I recommend his book as well. But any books that can increase your ability to communicate with people is going to be a winner. So I hope you enjoyed that recommendation there. I would love to hear what are you reading in regards to having conversations and crucial conversations and relationships. I'd love to hear. Leave me a comment down below. If you're a brand new person, you just came in and you said, what is this about? What am I looking at here? This is a community of people who love to talk about youth ministry, reaching young people, and improving our skills so that we can make lifelong followers of Jesus with the students that we serve. And so if this is a community that you would like to be a part of, then I recommend you hit the subscribe button right there, and you'll get videos like this in your inbox. And so if you're a regular, always, guys, thank you guys so much. Appreciate all the love. Appreciate the thumbs up. So be sure to hit that thumbs up button, by the way. That tells me that you like the video and you want more of them. And as always, feel free to share and comment down below. So but that is it for today, guys. Appreciate you guys being here. And we'll see you guys tomorrow for book 27. See you then.